you can see something different. You can feel something different also, because our religion in Bali is combination, right? Combined between religion and tradition.
Right.
And India, just religion.
Yes.
That's why look a little bit different. But the meaning is same. Yeah?
Where is your village?
I'm from Dukung, the real one.
Dukung? That's a big temple.
Yeah, in Bali, yeah. Maybe if I make some example or something like that, yeah. Religion between Hindu and India and Hindu in Bali, it's like water,
yeah.
Like water. I mean like this. In India, they have water. I mean, water is religion, I mean, yeah. They have water in India, but they put the water in a simple glass.
Yes.
That's why it looks so simple, because they put the water in a simple glass. But in Bali, the Hindu religion in Bali, they have water, but they put the water in the deluxe glass. We have very deluxe glass with the carving and accessories. Our water in Bali looks more nice than water in India. But inside of the glass is the same water.
Same.
Just the cover of the water is a bit different. Yes, that it's simple glass and the glass is different. But inside the glass is the same water.
I understand.
I think like that.
That's a great example. There, done.